Oh no, I'm kind of afraid.
Oh, it's so gross! Oh no! Alright, you guys. I just got home. Literally just walked off the plane, drove here, walked in my house, and saw this package waiting for me. You guys know what this symbol is? It's the Imperial Aquila. And I won't lie to you, I opened the top first, and so I've seen inside, but I haven't pulled anything out. And this is what's going on. We're gonna open this together. I thought I'd like to film it and show you guys so that we can do our duty. I am so stoked about this. As you know, Warhammer Darktide out November 30th. I'm on the beta right now. If any of you guys are on it and you want to find me, let's go tear up some Nurgle. Let's see what's in the box.
What's in the box?
So first thing, and the thing that I saw is this. Oh man, it's contaminated Nurgle slime, I think. But it says it's a sample from the Tertium Hive, which is where Darktide takes place. Sorry, I keep cutting my head off. Threat classification, high. There's a lot of it that's blacked out because I'm assuming it's classified. But the notes say there is evidence of heavy contamination at the location of the testing site, blank. Our agents uncovered traces of blank. Multiple cases of severe blank amongst the civilian population. Contact has been lost with blank, blank, command staff entirely. Rumors are circulating amongst the armsmen that they have blank now working. And then the rest says, redacted on authority of Inquisitor Grendel. We are becoming increasingly isolated. It's blacked out from our allies entirely. It is unlikely blank evacuate, dispatch urgent reinforcement in heavy strength. Quickly, we are running out of time. Open if you dare. Yeah, so you can see like there's words that are blanked out and then, yeah. And it's just Nurgle slime. Gross, gross. All right, and this looks like a metal box. Oh my word, so cool. Guys, this is a fully metal box. Got the Darktide logo. Got some purity seal or something on there. This is, wow! You guys, this is 25 of only 50. That's so cool. And it's open and there's a padlock. Is there a key? Appears to be a puzzle. Ah! Wait a second. Oh, yep. The key's in the contaminated slime! Do I dare risk it? Do I dare risk it? I must, for the Imperium. I wanna read you guys this purity seal here. It says, as a security protocol, only those righteous enough to confront the filth of corruption and claim the item key may access this storage locker. Are you ready to do your duty and serve the God Emperor of mankind? I guess now it's time to dig into the slime. I had to grab to get the crap off. So, let's do it. Let's see what happens. Oh man, it's already kind of gross. Oh! It's real slimy, guys. Put it this way so you can see. Look at this. Oh no, I'm kind of afraid. Oh, it's so gross! Oh no! Oh, I got Nurgle juices on me. Oh. All right, here we go, guys. It's open. It's open. Here's the key. Has the Darktide logo on it. Set that stuff aside. Open the latch. Holy crap. All right. There's a lot of stuff in here. First things first, it comes with this, it looks like poster, I guess? This says, "Fellow rejects, we are thrilled to unleash Warhammer 40K Darktide to the world. As you read this note, you are one of the first people about to enter the sprawling hive city of Tersham and slowly uncover its mysteries. We're just getting started and we'll evolve Darktide over upcoming seasons and add new content in the near future." That's what I like! A game you don't just beat and put aside. Darktide has been a passion project here for us here at Fat Shark, and we see it as a love letter to the world of Warhammer 40K. Greater words cannot be spoken to my heart and the community that elevates it. It's also the culmination of a journey we started with Warhammer Vermintide, which if you guys haven't played that, also a great game. I believe it's pretty cheap on Steam right now. For years, our community has been the bedrock of everything we do, and we hope you will think of Darktide as a game shaped by us and the feedback we've received on our games throughout the years. We want to thank you for your support. It hasn't always been easy, but it's been an incredible journey. You've been very patient, and now it's up to you and your allies in the Inquisition to root out the enemy before the city succumbs to chaos. Chaos never sleeps. Tersham needs you. The Emperor calls you. We hope you enjoy seeing where this new chapter takes you in the Warhammer realm. Rejects will rise! Okay, so the first thing I see is this. An Ogryn, save Tersham from ruin. Let's see. Now, you know, the thing is I've always been, so the Ogryn is basically the tank in this game. So you have, it's like other games that you've played where you get a party of four, and there's four different characters you beat, and each character has its strengths and weaknesses and different abilities, etc., etc. Anyway, Ogryn's more or less the tank. This is a figure, and normally I'm one of those people that obviously, you can see on this behind me, just a small sample, the other room has my other stuff, but I'm usually one of those people that's like, I'm not keeping the stuff in the box, because people do that for, like, value, but I'm never gonna sell this stuff. I like it. And if I do, it's not gonna be like a happy thing that I'm happy to cash in on. It's gonna be like a part of me is going with it. So I always usually take the stuff out of the box. So maybe that's a whole other video. But for now, Ogryn. All right, we have a few other things in here. I'll just take this stuff out here. So this is some stickers. Always use stickers on like luggage and one wheel stuff. And this is a Steam code for the Imperial Edition. It's a metal card, and on the front it says, "In the grim darkness of the far future, there is only war." And then we have a tin. Oh, it's a Nurgle scented candle. The scent of pestilence. Oh. You know what? It kind of smells like Old Spice, the deodorant, which I like. And this. Rejects will rise, that's the thing. Let's open this. This looks like, oh my gosh, it's a jacket! This is cool. You guys know me, then you know that some people are sneaker people, and I have my fair share of cool sneakers, but I love jackets. This is cool. Oh, and the liner comes out. So this can be like a windbreaker, or it could be you put the insulation in and it's for a little bit colder weather. Oh man, and it fits me. How cool do I look? I look pretty cool. It's got the logo on the back. Cool bomber jacket. Ooh, there's stuff in the pockets. I have some Darktide socks. And yeah, that's that. It fits. How cool is it that it fits? You guys, if you are ever going into places where I go and you see me wearing this, take a picture and tag all the Warhammer community, Darktide, all that, and let them know this does not go to waste. And then we have one more. And this appears to be a t-shirt. Similar to the jacket logo on the breast pocket area and then the back. Oh man, this is sweet. Well, I tell you what, that was totally worth dipping my hand in Nurgle slime. I just wanna say, thank you to the team at Fat Shark and all the Warhammer community people involved in hooking me up with one of these. This is definitely something cool that I'm gonna keep on my shelf and display forever. I'm definitely wearing the coat. And if you guys haven't yet, go check out on Steam right now. It releases November 30th, Warhammer Darktide. So. Get on Darktide, try to find me on there. I'm gonna be playing the crap out of it. I got a whole new rig just so I could play it on Ultra. This game literally changed my gaming life. And until then, get to it, rejects.